What's going on, YouTube? Boxed up. Turned over. This is what can happen. When a driver don't take his time, man. Gotta rush. Flip the truck over. I don't know if you guys heard or what, they got the rescue squad in there trying to get him out the truck. I don't know what his condition is. But that's, I guess that's one of the trucks with the same company. I don't know, man. Some of the drivers, you know, take your time. This is the bottom side of the truck, y'all. See it on the side? Know the conditions of the driver, man. Hope he's doing all right. Went back there. It went in through the box. I had to use the jaws of life to try to get him out. Great day of truck driving. Wonderful day of truck driving. This something like this will mess your day up right here. I've been driving tractor trailer for 22 years, 23 years now, but never flipped the truck over. Never. You got to take your time, man. Drivers need to learn to take your time. Wow. I don't see how he flipped that truck over like that. He must have been making a turn and couldn't stop. Up. I guess that's it, y'all. He's getting ready to get the records and whatnot to, he looked like he hit a car. It looked like, looks like that pickup truck sitting there. And he probably was trying to prevent hitting it. But who knows? He didn't flip the truck over. Well, family, we'll be getting back with you. For all the truck drivers out there, take your time, man. This is what can happen. You know, take your time. Don't be in a rush. Put your phones down. If you're looking at your phone, that's a distraction. So, be safe out there, drivers. All right, later.